spend $1.8 billion a year on our prison population. Almost half of those folks are there for minor drug possession and probation violations. Our prison spending has grown 800% when you compare it to our education spending. We can do better. Other states have done this. I believe that Ohio can do better. I believe that Ohioans should not have to drive 12 hours away to Indiana because that's the closest bed where they can get their child into.